Thank you, Uncle Mark and Aunt Karen, for the pretty cupcake. It's so cute.